Hi, I'm Carol Ortenberg, the editor of Project Nosh, and I'm here with Dr. James Rouse, who is the founder of Healthy Scoop. Thanks so much for being here with us today.
It's my pleasure, Carol. Thanks for having us.
So what is the product line and what are you guys introducing here at Expo West?
Well, we've been actually in retail now just over 5 months. And we started off with King Soopers here locally at Kroger Market, as well as Whole Foods. And our goal was to really see whether or not we could really bring in the ideas of plant-based protein, which have been out there for several years, but do it in a way that doesn't really feel like it's so far left of center, you can't really approach the brand. So we do plant-based proteins, meal replacements, and all-in-one that gives you 20 grams of protein. You're also getting 4 servings of organic vegetables, 7 grams of fiber, prebiotics and probiotics. It's like the thing, if I could have all my checkoffs in one day and do it in one shake, that's the product you would choose.
So you referenced using plant-based proteins in your products.
Yes.
So why plant-based? How do you explain that to consumers? And why do you think that's such an important trend that we see right now?
That's a great question, Kara. I think people are realizing that more and more, we don't necessarily have a deficiency in land-based protein in our diets. And the sustainability element, that from the environmental standpoint, the health influence on that, we know that plant-based nutrition has an absolute, how should we say, a powerful influence in how our body physiologically work. But it's also an environmental impact question that we're also addressing with our products. So I think what people are trying to figure out is, how do I bring more plants into my diet, but how do I do it at the speed of my life? We feel that wellness is something that as people get going faster and we're more busy, we're looking for opportunities to make good on our good intentions. We like to say that Scoop's kind of wellness at the speed of life, delivering on the promise of plant-based nutrition, doing it organically, doing it sustainably, and making it taste good so you don't feel like you're being punished when you're doing it.
A lot of the sort of protein products on the market are focused around sports and workout. But one of the things I found really interesting about the company is how you've expanded the day parts of when you can use this product. So can you talk a little bit more about how you guys went about that and where a consumer would work this product into their life?
You know, Carol, that question is probably the reason why we started the company. You know, people do know from the sports angle, people go to the gym or they're doing triathlons, they kind of get the protein thing. But there's a whole bunch of other people who are not necessarily gym rats, they're not triathletes. They're the people who say, you know what, I'm a breakfast skipper. Or at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, I stand in front of the vending machine, I'm going, oh my gosh, what should I do? We want to kind of fill in the day, whether it's your lunch, whether it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon, whether it's breakfast. We think the day part of being a lifestyle brand is really what we're trying to achieve. I know it's a lofty goal, but think about your life, Carol. We all kind of live in day parts. We think, I'm a breakfast person, I'm a breakfast skipper. 3 in the afternoon, I'm a snacker. What can I do that's going to be better for me? After dinner, if I was going to do something wonderful, I felt good about ending my day on, that's how Scoop wants to play.
That's great. I think we all can identify with that. So, you know, I know in your own background, previously you had a product that was a ready-to-drink
Yes.
protein drink.
Right.
So why the move into a powdered product away from a ready-to-drink?
Well, you know, as a formulator, I kind of figured out that you can only do so much with a ready-to-drink. You know, from a cost standpoint, from a sustainability standpoint, just getting a lot of cool ingredients into a product, making it work and be stable in a beverage. So RTDs were interesting for me, and I learned a lot of cool things. What I love about powders, you can do a lot more in terms of flavoring. You can do a lot more in terms of getting different ingredients in, making a much more nutritionally based product. But I really love the environmental impact. To ship a powder in maybe 30 servings versus one serving in a bottle, oh my gosh, we're still lighter at 30 servings than we are with one serving.
So when we were chatting before, you mentioned that this was really a lifestyle product and it was about the whole lifestyle and not just the product itself. Can you talk a little bit about, you know, what you mean by that and how this sort of fits into an entire lifestyle?
So we really believe we hit that right on the nose. This is a great healthy choice, but we're also trying to make people who feel like, oh my gosh, my life is crazy, I'm not really making good on my good intentions, I'd love someone to help me do that. This is simplicity. This is a lifestyle experience. It helps you to kind of get yourself moving in that direction. And I think from a standpoint of getting out of the gym and into your life, gym people kind of get nutrition for the most part. Triathletes get nutrition for the most part. That's part of their lifestyle. But if you're a mom or a dad or a college student, you're thinking to yourself, gosh, you know what? Nutrition's still kind of problematic to me. I want something that's going to help me get started. Part of my healthy lifestyle overall, not because I'm a gym person or you know, nutrition czar. I'm just a person who's trying to do something better for myself. I need an easy place to begin. I want to feel good about it.
Well, that is fantastic, and I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you, Carol.
It was so great to have you.
It's a pleasure meeting
today.
You, and I really appreciate the time and energy, and good luck. Have fun at the show.
Thanks, you as well.
Thank you.